Kyle Petty is there. He is just a car length back of Earnhardt. Davey Allison coming up, but I don't think he'll be a factor. Kyle just hauls it off the corner. He's got the inside. He's up to Earnhardt's bumper. Earnhardt takes it.
They're on the racing service down the left part of the racetrack.
And it's Kyle Petty. Kyle Petty coming to the checkered flag. Here comes Davey Allison to the bottom. It'll be the finish. Everybody was waiting for it. They crashed past the finish line. They have crashed into turn number one. And Davey Allison is in a shower of sparks.
He won the race, but he sure paid the price for it. What a finish, Mike, I'm telling you. The lead swapped three times on the last quarter mile of the racetrack.
Unbelievable.